Welcome back. Today we will show you how we do specific gravity of soil solids. We have some equipments. These are water bottle, volumetric flash, dishes, compressor, balance, and moisture gas. So first of all, we will add some water, distillate water, in the volumetric flash. Okay, that's enough. Okay. And we will measure the temperature. Okay. And then we will add some fine soil. Okay, that's enough. And we will add some water too for the filtration. Okay. We will use this device for water extraction. Next step, the volumetric flash will left in the room temperature. We must to prove that, and we calculate the mass of the volumetric flash. This 4.7, and we will put it down the dish and dry it. Okay. The dish in the oven for to try this. After 24 hours, we will take it off and calculate the mass. We will take off the dish. And then we will measure the mass of this rice and cook. Steps, the following formulas, we can determine the specific gravity of soil. Thanks for watching.